here, and you'll station here, and get away from it for a sec, just make sure you have an exit. And once you kind of like it, ride off a little bit bigger piece. Good. Let's see if we can get close to that strainer without hitting too many of these branches here on. And then we want to, when we touch the strainer, we want an angle to get out of here. So see how I'm kind of cheating it with the bound point of the river, right? That way if I throttle up, I'm going to go a little bit deeper. So bound point in a bad way right now. So when I throttle up, I want to bring it over for my exit before it. That's about as deep as we want to get into this for the most part. And then work our way out. No reason to mess with the rock that makes the wave. Might as well go up the eddy.